Kouchi Gari, was part of the Ashi Waza foot trips. Basically use them like jabs to set up like big throws or to do Kamaru Usman and jab and knock someone out. Basic grips, Kouchi Gari is done when the person mirrors the start. So left on left, right on right. The leg foot held the lapel, which is the ikete, and then the suruti, the z hand, is a seam here that you get the bottom hook and turn. So the setup is basically you're going to turn yourself like a door, similar to what you do for your single leg setup. So you turn like a door, block the back of the foot, use your elbow, shove them out of the way while you pull. Because normally what I do is if I push them, they're going to step back with that foot. So if I block that foot, shove them out of the way, they're going to hit the ground. If he controls nice lapel, I control the sleeve, I do the same thing. Grab the seam of the sleeve, punch up to the side, use my elbow to my shoulder, punch, and trip. Okay? That's the grips for gi. For no gi, similar concept. For the tie, grab the wrist, cup the elbow, spin like a door, hook, and drive. The forward drills is, imagine you're going to walk, and you can step behind so you can sweep here, rep strong. So this leg at the time, walk, spin, catch. As a Kouchi Gari. You can either use it as an entry into knee cut, or you can set up your other throws. So, as you get the Kouchi Gari, shove them up the way. As you're still going backwards, you're going to step, connect your hip, sotogari. If you set up, shove, whip him forward, so the weight's coming forward, step in, step behind, elbow underneath his armpit, tie a toshi. You step, scoop, lift, you can ankle pick by driving him all the way back. If on the other hand, basically he's got the opposite stance, so it makes it hard to actually do the Kouchi Gari. You need to find a way. So if this is the case of left on right or right on left, you need to find a way to clear this leg to set up the Kouchi Gari. So I need him to step backwards. Few options. First option is Aouchi. So you want to step in, bring your hips in. Again, use your shoulder and your hip to clash into him to make him bounce backwards. Boom. Aouchi Gari. Another option is Uchimata. You can do the traditional Uchimata step, kick him backwards. Aouchi Gari. Or you can do the one step Uchimata, where you step diagonal and you're going to scoop your foot. Boom! Kouchi Gari. Final option is Kosoto. So what you can do is you can pick the Ouchi Uchimata or to step back naturally, or bring your foot in, step into it, shove it up the way, so you'll actually step. Kouchi Gari.